Hello guys, just a short one from me. It is Francesco from the Keep Productive YouTube channel. So in this video, we are celebrating 40,000 subscribers. First off, I want to thank all of you guys because you're the community behind it. Obviously 40,000 is a big number and we started the year with like 18,000. So we've almost doubled in the space of 7 months, which is incredible. So I appreciate all of your guys' support for subscribing, for commenting and for getting involved in the Facebook group too. I will be doing a giveaway at 50,000, which I discussed a lot, but today I wanted to announce my brand new channel, which is my own channel. Previously, if you guys have followed me from the beginning, the channel was called Francesco D'Alessio, and of course I shared a lot of my own personal thoughts and things, and I think that I switched names. But I want to have a channel that discusses a lot of different stuff like workplace culture, like productivity apps, my own sort of setups, and everything in between, my own experiments, my own activities, because I think that's something that will help the Keep Productive channel grow a bit more because there's less of my own sort of personal stuff. It's more about you guys and your own setups and the latest news and stuff like that. So I'd really love for you to join this new and subscribe to this new YouTube channel. It's called Francesco D'Alessio. It's got my pretty face on it. but you can subscribe today and there will be a giveaway ready for you to arrive there. So hopefully you can enter that one and we can get started straight away on some awesome videos about experiments and all sorts. We'll be doing weekly videos there. So I'd love to have you. Anyway guys, a huge thank you for being a subscriber. Feel free to comment about when you first joined and maybe what the first few videos were that you discovered. And you can join me over on my channel, my own channel now, for the giveaway there. Anyway guys, thank you very much and I'll see you guys in a future video. Cheers.